Hey guys, it's Night Rider here and welcome to the Gaming Night. So I'm here with my Deadeye build with 100% fidelity strike and 100% fidelity chance. So let's get into it. As you can see, I'm running 4 pieces of Deadeye and 2 pieces of high end. And you can see my primary DPS, toughness and skill power. No, it's my secondary, sorry. Yeah, as you can see, as a primary weapon, I'm running lightweight M4 and paratrooper SVD as a secondary weapon. So let's get into it. Here's my chest piece. As you can see, stamina with health roll with ammo capacity and 4% all resistance. But you can use a Barret if you have one, otherwise you should go for Vigorous and something else, or maybe Reckless if you wanna go for Glass Cannon. But I don't have any other piece of Deadeye right now, so that's why I use chest piece. So here's my marks with skill roll, cause I need to heal myself, so that's why I rolled a skill in it. My cloak with marksman rifle damage, pistol damage, health on kill with firearm roll. My Hosha with health, pretty low firearm, but I will compromise. My knee pad accomplished with firearm roll. My backpack specialized with firearm, ammo capacity, health. So in this build you need lot of firearms, cause like you need to go for glass cannon if you wanna kill any player instantly. So I suggest you go for glass cannon, but don't decrease your toughness below 300k. If you go down, you will be dead as soon as you know. So here's my weapon, lightweight M4 with the 20k base damage. RPM, it's a vicious activated and accurate with critical hit chance modded, cause I use this weapon with my predict mark build, that's why it's have everything like critical hit chance, critical hit damage. So it's have talent deadly, which can give me a 15% of critical hit damage, disciplined. Kill a target will make your next shot with a weapon be an automatic critical hit. But I think I don't need this, cause I have a Deadeye right now, which can give me 100% critical hit strike when I zoomed. And otherwise I can use this. It's have a high much damage and deadly prepared, which can increase my damage by 15%, and competent, which can increase my damage by 10% for 15 seconds. So I can get 75k damage in it if I use tactical advance and a booster shot. I can get like above 100k damage, and in this too like almost 100k damage. But I suggest you use this paratrooper SVD. But if you want more damage, you can use this. Oh, one more thing. Here's my stats, weapon damage. Sorry. Here's my stats, weapon damage, 60k, critical hit chance 0%. I don't need it. Critical hit damage 116%, headshot damage 157%, accuracy 4%, stability 2%. Enemy damage to leer 10%, threat 42%, skill power, survivability, max health 341,3470, armor mitigate 32.52%, health regen 12k, and yeah, that's it. So as you can see, if I use this, I can't get any critical hit, so I can aim. But if I use this, as you can see, critical hit on headshot, same. I think it's a cap, it's locked. As you can see, I didn't get much. I only get 130k of critical hit strike on NPCs, but if I shoot a player, I can get like 30 to 40% critical hit strike on their body. And if you use tactical advance, which can increase your damage by 2% per meter covered for 5 seconds, or booster shot, and competent, if you combine both of them, you can get like 100k damage, and you can do almost 60k critical hit damage on a player, which is pretty good. So here's my talents I'm running, here's my skill. I'm running booster shot for damage, and this support station immunizer, whatever, for extra health. Yeah, that's my build. Yeah, that's my build, guys. So yeah, I forgot something. Maybe if you are running this build in a group, make sure you have a guy who's running sentry skull build, because it can increase your damage too if he marks someone with their semi-automatic gun. So basically, you are glass cannon in this build. You can kill any player, but you can't play solo with it. That's the reason I really use this build, but to be honest I like this build so much. I use this build for PvP, PvE. So guys, see ya in the next video, and if you find anything helpful, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel if you haven't done it yet. So yeah, see ya guys in another video.
Warning, you've disavowed the vision down on this road.
So here's some kind of demo for you. As you can see, only 3 bullet hands be down.
Cargo pickup underway.
We've got the package.